doesn't have an Intel Pentium 4 processor, it's just a grey box.